Hi, my name is Julia Barnum. I'm a sophomore chemical engineering student at Clarkson, and I'm graduating in 2022. My minors include biology and a biomolecular concentration. My hometown is Ballston Lake, New York. I chose my major at Clarkson because of my love for many different things. I love math, science, including physics, biology, and chemistry. So to incorporate all those majors into one, I decided chemical engineering was the right fit. In addition to that, by choosing a concentration or minor, I'm able to select things that I really love to do and want to focus more on in a future job. I chose Clarkson not only for the statistics and job opportunities, but also just for the people. Clarkson is a super friendly campus, so as I visited other schools, I really compared them to Clarkson and saw how great the people were here. In the future, I would like to be a chemical engineer in either the food industry, makeup and cosmetics, or biotech industry. My favorite thing about my major is that it combines so many different things into one, and that I can really choose what I want to do. There's so many job opportunities for chemical engineers that it really is a positive thing about the major. My favorite faculty member at Clarkson is Galena Melman. She teaches Organic Chemistry 1, 2, and Organic Chemistry Lab. She's super helpful, always there for office hours, and hosts supplementary sessions. She's a really great person. While being in the chemical engineering program at Clarkson, there are multiple opportunities to do research for professors or even talk to professors and think about what you want to do in the future, learn about different job opportunities and other things that you can do with your major in the future. Last summer, I was able to work for EpiMed International, which create epidural needles and catheters. It was more of a mechanical engineering internship. However, after going to career fair this year, I have secured an internship for this upcoming summer with Regeneron Pharmaceuticals. I will be working as a drug product process scientist there. So I'm looking to go abroad in upcoming semesters, hopefully to either Singapore or Australia. It's a really great opportunity to go abroad and learn more about different cultures and have a sense of other engineering schools across the world. I've met a lot of the foreign exchange students that have come to Clarkson from Australia, different places in Europe and all over the world, and seeing how they learn and progress through schoolwork, different clubs and activities, and meeting new people here really makes me want to go somewhere else and be able to learn the same things. This spring break, I'm traveling to Whistler Blackcomb, which is in British Columbia, with Ski Club. I'm an executive board member on Ski Club, and we decided for our West Coast trip that we really wanted to go big this year. We'll be traveling during our spring break, which is March 15th to March 20th. I feel academically supported at Clarkson by having tutoring services readily available, open office hours for all of my professors, and by really getting review material and using all of the lecture time in class to gain understanding of the material we're learning. I'm part of Engineers for International Sustainability, in which they're partnered with a project in Uganda. There, they're hoping to implement a solar pump system and a rainwater harvesting system so that they can provide the people of the village fresh water. In addition, they're hoping to plant trees and other fruit trees at a local school to help provide more of a food source for the people that live in the village.